we are experiencing some awesome adventures. Adventure number one is we couldn't find the Starbucks we've been to before, which is slightly embarrassing and slightly weird at the same time. So now we are at the
Waverley train station.
Thank you very much. I didn't remember the name Waverley, so yeah. And we're getting coffee here. And we went to Primark. And I'm going to do a Primark haul at the airport. We stopped for a second, but we are in the bus to the airport and the roads are so terrible that I can't vlog normally without any background noise. Background rumble, that's more like it. And shake, yeah. That's more like it. But we've got the best seats in the bus, so that is quite nice. Look at this.
That's scary.
No, it's not scary. It's quite cool, I think. It's like sitting in a flat. A driving flat. I'm gonna shut up again now because the roads are terrible and noise is a thing. Hey guys! So we went to Primark in Edinburgh in Scotland because I needed some clothing and Amy needed some clothing as well. So we just flew to Edinburgh for a few days to do some Primark shopping. As you can see, we've been to Primark and now we're in the Edinburgh airport on our way back because and yeah, it's night, so that's why the footage is so shit. Let's show you what we got. I got this really cute, very bright jumper with Coca-Cola shit on it because light really suits my skin tone. Can't really continue. It's so awkward because there are constantly people walking by. Yeah, that's my new Coca-Cola sweater and I really love it because it's really soft and really warm and really bright and bright. Fits my personality like shit. So let's continue. Amy, what did you get?
So
yeah, Frank, by the way, doesn't have anything, but he's just here as shot filler.
Okay, I bought these cute jogging pants because they're quite normal jogging pants, but then you got like a cute little thing that says Slytherin because I'm a Slytherin.
And she likes the Slytherin.
What else did you get, Tom?
Well, to end it off, Amy, I got these cute little beanies. One's sort of black, it looks black, it's actually grey. One looks sort of black, but it's actually blue. And yeah, so that's what we got at Primark. And we're gonna leave it with this. So thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to give me some love in the comments below. And I'll see you back next time. Ciao. Oh my god. Welcome to Edinburgh Airport. It's in the middle of the night. It's about one. It's a quarter to one maybe. And we are watching Inception. And Frank is going to... Hi. That was not at all necessary, but yeah, we are watching Inception, doing some walking around, a little bit of running around as well, just to keep awake for a little bit, and we just got espresso at the store shop thing there. Costa. I just looked at Rebecca's shortcake bag, and that says Costa. So yeah, shortcake and coffee, running around like Frank is doing right now. And now we're going to continue Inception and hope we don't die. Night. It's still night. It's about 4 a.m. Yeah, it's 4 a.m. And in about 1.5 hours we are going through security and that sort of fun stuff. Now it's time for breakfast. I'm getting a bit... What do you call that? Weak? I already was weak. We already knew that. But I'm getting weaker than I already was. So I got a cup of tea and a little croissant at Costa. And yeah, just a bit more waiting to do, and it's just meh. It's not much fun. But we keep ourselves entertained with YouTube and that sort of fun stuff. It's a little bit dark. This is the last shot of the entire Edinburgh holiday thing, holiday trip. I can't even speak properly anymore. I am so incredibly tired. So I'm going to take a shower. I'm home, by the way. Did I say that? My brain doesn't function anymore. I had like, I think in total 1 hour of sleep. A bit in the Hey, light, that's awesome. I slept for like 20 minutes in the airplane and for like 40 minutes in the train, I think. Maybe a bit less, so yeah, that's a lot of fun. I'm gonna take a shower, bake an egg, I think. I don't feel that shit, so I'm not going to bed yet, but that might change in an instant. But we'll see about that. Yeah, it was... don't really have the words for it even. It was just fantastic. And I just... yeah, I loved it. I loved the entire trip. So thanks to you for watching. Thanks to Rebecca, Amy and Frank for being my amazing company. And yeah, it was just great. I'm going to shut up now because I'm not making any sense, obviously. As you probably understand, nobody does with 1 hour of sleep in their brains. So yeah, I'm out. Thank you. Ciao.